Do you see yourself with a career in a math or science field? Did you know that here in Ocean County, there's a school where you can pursue these things and more? You can pursue them at MATES, the Marine Academy of Technology and Environmental Science, part of the Ocean County Vocational Technical Schools.
My favorite part of the school so far is all of the active field work that we do. It's a hands-on way to learn, and being immersed in that environment, as well as having to work with other people in that kind of cooperation, has always gotten the point across to me and embedded things into my mind and given me that interest in it.
The MATES Academy is a small learning community of students working together with a team of teachers from different disciplines. The Academy provides a curriculum that helps students to see how their academic subjects prepare them for college and for their future careers.
My favorite part of coming here is the real life science experiences that I've gotten. It's not just like a resume building thing. I feel that I'm really more prepared than I ever could have been with any other opportunities to do, you know, real conservation, real ecology projects. Been out in the field, and it, not only is it fun, but I have a better ability to do real field science than I would have gotten anywhere else.
The MATES Academy features strong partnerships with professionals, the community, and local colleges. They bring in valuable outside resources to enhance student motivation and achievement.
We've loved working with the MATES Academy over the years, and we look forward to a longer relationship with them because the students that they turn out are so much better prepared once they get to college than some of the ones that we've had that have already graduated from college.
The MATES Academy runs a lot like other high schools, but with an added career theme focus to prepare for future college majors.
MATES, the Marine Academy of Technology and Environmental Science, is for students who wish to concentrate their studies in the areas of science and math.
We all lift each other up, we all push each other to do better. I feel like I'm more competitive here than I would be at a normal high school, not so much in a bad way, but in a more motivated way, trying to do better.
The Academy concept is very hands-on. Students have the opportunity to participate in various field activities and work experiences with many of our community partners.
In a few minutes, the students from the MATES Academy will be arriving at Sedge Island, really looking forward to them coming here. They'll get in and do seining and activities like that back at school and other places along the bay. Here we'll be paddling in the marshes. We'll be right back in among the ospreys. We'll get very close to a peregrine falcon, which incidentally right now has three chicks in the nest. And they'll see that falcon, they'll see osprey all over the place. So that's always an exciting thing to have those kids out here.
Students come from all over Ocean County to attend the OCVTS Career Academies.
This school is different than other schools because you really get to experience a lot more on your own than you would at other high schools, especially with the hands-on experience that you gain from going to field and all the labs we do.
The academies are part of the public school system, so transportation to MATES is provided by the students' residential school districts. In addition to learning inside the classroom, students also spend time outside the classroom by participating in field-based learning.
In the field, we go seining and we collect a whole bunch of species, such as fish and plant species, and we can ID them. And we can see how the environment and certain storm systems or water qualities affect how the biodiversity. While I'm here, I get to work with turtles and fish, and I get to go to field a lot, which is not like any other high school.
Under the guidance of faculty advisors, MATES students are engaged in short-term as well as extended research studies.
There are so many opportunities here. For example, I've been doing research for 3 years, and I never thought that that was even possible. I didn't know that you could do research in high school and go so far with it.
I chose to come to MATES because I knew it would offer me more opportunities than at my normal school. I heard about MATES and its focus in science and mathematics field, and it's what I want to go into in the future, so I thought it would be a great chance for me to learn more.
I got to present my research project at the Jersey Shore Science Fair. This year I got third place in the chemistry category for my project.
I came to MATES because of all the research opportunities it offered, and I also wanted to be in a school more focused on what I wanted to continue on with in the future.
Student life activities are an important and fun part of any high school experience.
I'm actually involved in a ton of clubs and sports. I play golf for Lacey, and I'm part of robotics, student government, and I do Project Terrapin and Focus on the Drive.
The MATES Academy has a variety of clubs to join. Students also hold dances and proms, just like any other high school.
I'm the class president of the class of 2018. I'm the president of Math League. I'm the vice president of NHS, and I'm involved in other clubs at the school.
Career academies offer a rigorous four-year academic program combined with an infused career theme to prepare students for competitive colleges and universities.
After graduation, I plan on going to college at the Air Force Academy, and then I want to be an Air Force pilot after graduation.
Academy students are assigned schedules that are designed with their interests and personal goals in mind.
One of the reasons why I chose to come to Mates was that it presented opportunities that a normal high school never could. Here you get the ability to do research, and for me, going to a maritime college, I was still around all of the boating aspects as well.
Academy students get the individual attention and support that they need and participate in valuable high school experiences that will help them succeed. And best of all, a lot of the work is hands-on, which always makes learning more interesting.
It's so personalized and like tailored to the individual student that it's something that a normal high school or your home high school cannot offer you. I love it.
Mates is definitely a unique school. It's really unlike any other school in Ocean County for sure. And part of what makes it so unique is those hands-on experiences and those field experiences, you know, going out once a week and really being interactive with the teachers. And I will say that the teachers here are so passionate about what they teach about, and they really want to see their students learn. And with that comes those hands-on experiences to really get in there and know the information.
At Mates, students participate in an intense math and science sequence of coursework, which offers opportunities for success at highly competitive colleges and universities. This will ultimately prepare students for a more difficult college schedule.
I'll be attending UC Berkeley with a public health major and a global poverty minor on the pre-med track, and then I plan to go into the Peace Corps and then med school.
For students who enjoy science and math, this is a unique opportunity for their high school education.
I decided to come to Mates because I really wanted to take the rigorous science math courses that they have here and get used to those type of things while I'm still in high school to prepare for college.
In addition to the extracurricular activities offered through the academy, students may also participate in sports, band, clubs, and school plays in their local school districts. However, this type of participation largely depends on when the students return home from their academy each day.
I play field hockey in the fall and I play lacrosse in the spring, and I found time to manage both. So from Mates, I take the bus to Lacey, and then from there I could just join into the sport that I'm doing that season.
I'm the team captain of our school's Relay for Life team, and I'm really involved with our Chemistry Olympics team, as well as I'm in National Honor Society here.
I'm a gymnast at Toms River East, and I can easily balance the workload at Mates and gymnastics at my high school and sports, just as long as I make a schedule for myself and I don't procrastinate.
Mates students enjoy research opportunities that enable them to present research at the local and national levels. Networking is the act of meeting people in a desired field, which may open up employment opportunities. Academy students take part in networking at many events.
The people you meet, the people you interact with, the teachers you interact with, just outweighs everything. Outweighs all the stress you get, maybe, or like the hard tests coming up. It outweighs everything.
Mates students meet professionals in their fields of interest at research conferences and through other experiences. Through these opportunities, students make direct connections to the career fields where they will eventually be applying the skills they're learning now.
I love the classes, and I've made a ton of new friends. We're all very like-minded, so it's really nice to have a ton of friends that all think the same way and have the same values in mind.
Our main goal is to prepare students for an outstanding college experience and a successful career.
So I actually just graduated college 2 days ago with my Bachelor of Science in Environmental Engineering. I would love to work with some kind of climate change research or climate change work and helping coastal communities like we have here in Ocean County who are suffering from the effects of sea level rise and increased storm frequency and intensity as a result of climate change. And I would love to be someone at the front of that line really helping communities.
At OCVTS, students are guided and provided with the tools for success.
After graduation, I'm going to Lafayette College, where I think I'm going to study biology and possibly double major in biology and then anthropology and sociology.
The Mates Academy provides a solid foundation for students who want to experience a career field as they prepare for the college experience.
After graduation, I'm going to Rice University in Houston to study biochemistry.
Initially, I just wanted more of a science experience, and originally I wanted to be a marine biologist, but as I came into the school, I wanted to go more public health, and no matter what, it's been a great option. But if you're interested in science, you can't do better than Mates.
For an eighth grader who's thinking about Mates, the biggest piece of advice that I can give you is apply if you're willing to work and if you have that passion. But if you have that drive and if you have that passion, then this is the right place for you because you're in a community of peers and teachers that are willing to give you that competitive edge and that challenge. So if you're willing to put in that work and if you're willing to better yourself through your own practice, then this is for you.